This is Dragon Ball Z Lord here. Welcome back to the episode of Marvel's Spider-Man. I just got done filming the first episode of this, and I took a little bit of a break and did some stuff, did some of my homework, and finished that up. Now I'm ready to play again. So we're gonna continue on from where we left off at earlier in the last episode. Load a previous save game, continue a previous save game. I just can't continue. Okay. I can't wait to play again. I don't want to play any of this off camera, because I want all of this to be on camera, new and exciting for my viewers and myself.
That was a disaster.
Okay.
How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy.
Okay, move the arm.
Let's see what's wrong with you.
Weird. Power control for the arm is damaged. Press. Okay. Create a connection between the green start piece and the orange end piece. Okay. How do I? Well, if it's locked, I can't do anything. Right? Okay. Nope, that won't do it. Can I rotate you? Oh, I can. That's not even the right piece. Nope. Dang it. Oh. Okay. Oh, and there's like a certain amount of pieces to it. Oh, okay. Now I get it.
Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Some circuit pieces only allow connections from specific directions. Okay. What? Dang it. Let me restart this one more time. Oh. So you have to go all the way around. Oh, crap. I'm gonna be honest, it's kinda hard. Oh, don't. There we go.
Okay, what next?
Don't tell me there's one more. Dang it, there's one more. In order to set the power voltage control, you must also meet its charge requirement. In order to complete the neurochip, you must also meet its charge requirement as well. Power going, but that doesn't do anything else. Okay. Well, those are the only ones that can go there. Those are literally the only ones that can go there. See, I can't do anything.
Finished.
Oh, okay. Here we go. It took me about 7 minutes.
Let's see if that worked. Good as new.
Yeah, there we go.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work.
Holy crap. Rep, this situation allows you to work on circuit projects. Earn EXP and other rewards, blah blah blah. Okay.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
Yeah, let's leave that for later. Unless that's a major thing that I have to do.
Testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Your goal is to identify the unknown substance by its absorption or whatever. Okay. So do I have to like fill in the lines? Oh, I do.
Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials.
Okay. So, my other
right.
Job...
We should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Okay. So I'm guessing we leave. Do we get to go back as being Spider-Man? Or do we just stay as... Peter Parker. Find out. Or do I just go back home? Yes! Almost, he's kind of ripped. If I just spin around, he just... Okay.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah! Joining Scorpion, nope. Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steamed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything.
There's only five people there. Thinking that's like the Sinister Six for a second. Oh, I'm wondering if that's who we're gonna have to go up against later on.
Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher.
They're trying to get used to the web slinging and everything.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Me.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last pop-up is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer, prosecutor, maybe an award-winning reporter for decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then finish my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime. As soon as one goes down every hunt with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains,
decides he's
the next godfather. We're gonna have a damn war on the street, but does that web-headed moron give a damn? Of course not.
Oh, what happened there?
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Come on!
Someday, Jonah, we'll get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
Now I'm just swinging out of nowhere. I don't even know where I'm going anymore. This is right here. Okay, so I was at the building. I just wasn't able to go up. So who's this Yuri character?
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Oh, what the heck? This is weird. Do I have to, like, match it? There we go. Oh, that was weird.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
No,
not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great, I've got units nearby.
Don't bother, I'm on it.
I'm gonna take on this thing real quick.
Do it. Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Enemies with melee weapons block most attacks, but are vulnerable to air launch attacks, webs, and throwables. Oh please, I'll take these guys down like there's no tomorrow. Ow. Okay, maybe not. Ah, sucker. Yeet! Oh, that's fun. Oh, just get some anger out.
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
Oh. Okay, that was kind of funny. Whee! Oh, that's so cool.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off. Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Look. Get away from her!
Brutes will block your melee attacks. Use webs and throwables to make them vulnerable. Oh! Okay, I guess I wasn't dodging quick enough. Wow. I was able to take on the Fisk, but I wasn't able to take on some thugs. Are you serious?
Get away from her! Oh crap. Here we go again. Man. Again, I'm still trying to get the hang of everything and all the controls.
Get away from her.
Again, there's like no time to dodge. Ouch. Oh, come on! What was that crap? I was close that time. I was close. That did it. Ouch. Yeah, I don't think I am right now. Get rid of the easy thugs first. Ouch. Oh, crap. I suck.
Get away from her.
Hang on. I wasn't ready yet. Let me just resume from that last checkpoint.
Oh my god, I suck.
Oh, come on, I missed him. Oh my god, why was that so hard? No, do I? No, come on. I have to do it again, don't I? I have to do it again, don't I? Yep!
Walk away now.
Oh, no, wait, okay, no, I'm done. No, no. Okay. Save the hostage. Before the before time runs out, use the L to aim. And, okay, okay. Oh, it was, I was pressing the wrong one. It's R2. I was pressing R2, not, oh, dang. It's pressing R2, not R1.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got okay. The best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time.
Is that so?
I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man.
Oh. Okay, that's a straight.
Tell us about the next tower from up there.
Okay, so the next tower, like I said, I'm guessing is up there. Oh shoot! Oh, too far.
If I can modify these towers,
okay.
To track more than just...
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I
There we go. What? There we go. Okay. That was honestly a lot quicker than I thought it was gonna be. Let's see. What else we got? Oh, what the heck?
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that?
How did I do that? Ouch. Ah!
Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these.
Wait, aren't you still in high school? Around the city? Wait, is this like after he's out of high school or college, or is this just... Oh. Huh, okay. So... Wait, there's like a bunch of backpacks I have to get? You gotta be kidding me!
The menu for my first...
Okay, I'm just checking everything else out. Fisk, Octavius, Yuri... let's see... I don't know where... Wait. Collections, benchmarks, missions, skills, maps. There's nothing really too interesting here. Defender, invader, web slinger. Do we have a thing for
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
What
spider
is it called?
Cops on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Okay, I kind of like this new Spider-Man. Whoa, tree! Woohoo! Now he went from big thugs or brutes to guns.
Hey, fellas.
Spider-Man, shoot it! Spider-Man, shoot it! I'm not used to fighting where it's just that. Oh shoot! Can't push the car?
Alright, Yuri.
Dang it.
I'll repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
I've been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri, you there? I guess the emotion of the moment overwhelms her.
Oh shoot, too far. There we go. Is there one more? He's... I think there's one more we have to go do. Oh! Oh, at level 3 now! Cool.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my 3 chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Okay.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll call down. Cool. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Oh, pfft. That would have been so cool if that building wasn't there. I want to run upside this wall. I tried to do cool epic jump scenes and just dive bombs and everything, but it doesn't work. I try to do those. Those are always cool. And up and over! Oh my gosh, this is so cool. To go get another one of those backpacks. Ooh, okay.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work is progressing.
I can't jump. Oh, is this my little area or my little office?
Parker! Dr. Octavius! What you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I wouldn't...
What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Wow.
Check your email. This isn't how Doc fires me.
If it is,
Peter,
well,
The revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
So this is where we get the suits from. You can use your token to create the advanced suit. There it is. Complete side missions and citywide activities to earn tokens. Hold X to craft in the advanced suit. Suit power unlocked. Okay, now I can read through all this
real quick. That should do it.
So now we get this new white suit new white, red, and blue suit that we have now. That looked really cool in the trailer. Let's check it out. That is so freaking cool. This suit is so cool, this is awesome. Oh, that's cool.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
So, here's my question. Is he just the regular scientist like Dr. Octavius? Or does he later on become Dr. Octopus later on in the game? I don't know. So, like, it's like a new web shooter. Okay. Whoa. There's all kinds of stuff here.
Wow. This looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
We have to... What the heck? Am I even doing this right? What? Okay, now I'm confused.
Time. Got it.
Hey, there he is.
Oh crap. Oh. Ouch. Is that so? Oh, that must have really hurt right on the head. Gosh. Ow, that really hurt. Thank you. Oh, this could be bad. Guys, I might have to start this one over again. Embarrassing. And okay, I gotta get rid of those gun guys first, and just let me finish these guys off first. That's good. Oh crap, nope, no time for that. Just gotta finish them off. Can I go swinging? I can't swing. Thank you. And this guy over here. Ah, crap. This is, oh, jeez. Thank you. Suit comes with a superpower. Superpowers give you special abilities. Your current superpower continuously builds force. Once used, your superpower will regenerate over time. Okay. Oh. Spider-Man's funny. like legitimately actually funny. Oh. Oh crap, I can't have the camera angle like that because I can't freaking see! Ah! Okay. Are you serious? Thank you. Oh my lord, this is insane. Oh crap. This is bad. This is bad. This is really, really bad. Give me something to work with here. Okay. Oh, are you serious? You have got to be kidding me! Said that over again. That was terrible. Oh my god, this is insane. His new suit may be cool and everything, but oh, this is driving me crazy. Okay, now that line's starting to get annoying. Thank you! Thank you. Yes, just take that. Yes, because this is annoying me. This is taking me off. I'll come back to it later. So it doesn't matter, I still have to do it. So I still have to do it either way. Gotcha. Oh god! No, no, no! Okay. I'm gonna go a different approach at this. Abandoned mission means starting over the whole mission. So yeah, I might as well just start the whole thing over again.
Thank you.
you gotta kill me. Oh crap. No, you and your bazookas, get out of here! Is that it? Am I done? Yes! Oh, so what? The whole time they were firing at me and no one was doing anything?
Fix has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out and report in if you see anything suspicious.
Oh my gosh. Richard, I didn't finish reading that. Level 5. Where do I gotta go now? I am confused. What the heck? What's this? This doesn't do anything. Oh, I ain't retrying that. Okay. So where do I gotta go?
Time to grab a snapshot.
should be recalibrated now. I haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Okay. Just checking out some of the stuff.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
I'm so, you know, just... Well, I don't know where else I have to go for now, so I think...
Oh, Mr. Lee. Hello?
Hang on.
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay.
Got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
We are going to do that in the next episode, since I'm so angry and it took me forever to get that freaking hideout thing done. So, So, let me know what you guys think of this episode in the comments section below. Leave a like in the video and subscribe. This is Dragon Ball Z Lord signing out, and I will see you guys in the next video.